Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We've had many choirs in this church over the years, but we've never had one that looks quite so resplendent as Uppsala Cathedral Choir, nor in such huge numbers. We are absolutely thrilled and delighted to welcome them this evening. They are singing two choral evening songs at Worcester Cathedral and one concert at the Swedish Church in London and a concert here tonight. So we are indeed very honoured, very privileged and very lucky to have you here this evening. So without holding up the proceedings any further, please give a huge beach of welcome to the Uppsala Cathedral Choir, their director of music and organist. Thank you.
Thank you.
Father, Lord, we
wives and men, gentlemen, and to Margareta Sondata, to Perove, as organist and conductor solo. Marvellous to hear music from your homeland, and some lovely things which I've been looking at again, especially that magnificent and lovely movies which I love, and to hear some of our own musicians in Stanford, and of course our local hero, Edward Elgar. It's been a great privilege to have you here this evening, and we really enjoy that. And I hope that the rest of the tour will go well, and that you'll enjoy yourself in the UK, and that you'll go home and leave that marvellous voices for us. Some of them, of course, which can be found on the CDs, they're at the back and will be brought into the boardroom in a minute or two's time. If you can stay for a short time, there'll be a drink of something or other, and you can come and say hello to the choir and say your own thank yous if you wish as well. And thank you so much for being here, everybody, this evening. We really enjoyed that. And then the concert concludes this evening with a hymn to the Holy Trinity for the recessional. At the end, if you wish to stay, if you come up to the chancel and just turn right here and straight up the corridor, do mind the steps as you go down, because otherwise you might be looking for compensation.